You know, I've realized something. We Indians are obsessed about tomorrow. We always say, "Arey kal ho jayega, ya parso kar lenge." Why do we do that? Why is it always, tomorrow will be a brighter day? Someday we will eradicate poverty. In the future, we will be a global superpower. I wonder, what's wrong with now? Why not today? If you think about it, perhaps the future of our country lies in each one of us realizing one simple thing. Maybe tomorrow actually begins today.